I play a character named Madame Blossom, and she is the madam of this brothel of all of her girls that she takes care of, and all the men that come through this area come and stop here to drink and carouse and, you know, basically get laid. and she is sort of the queen of, you know, this whole, of kind of the town in some ways.